Hey, it's Allison from Computers.mom, and today's quick video will show you how to enable voice isolation on your iPhone for clearer phone calls. Voice isolation is a feature that has been available in FaceTime for quite a while, but Apple has now made it work in regular phone calls too. When you're on a call, if there's background noise on your end, voice isolation helps block it so that you sound clearer to the person on the other end. To be clear, it does not make the other person sound clearer to you. For that, they'll need to turn on voice isolation as well. So be sure to share this video with your friends and family. To use voice isolation, you'll need to have iOS 16.4.1 or later. So on your iPhone, open Settings, General, Software Update, and if you don't have this update yet, go ahead and install it. Fair warning, it took quite a while to install on my iPhone 14 Pro, so allow plenty of time. Don't start this update if you're going to need your phone in the next hour or so, just to be safe. Once you have the update, you need to turn on voice isolation from the control center during a phone call. A quick refresher, if your iPhone has no home button like this, you open control center by swiping down from the top right corner of your screen. If you do have a home button, swipe up from just below the bottom of your screen. With that in mind, on your iPhone, start a phone call. Once you're in the call, swipe to open Control Center. You should now see this option, Mic Mode. Tap there, and in the Mic Mode options, choose Voice Isolation. Then tap the background to get back to Control Center and swipe up or click the home button to return to your call. Once voice isolation is turned on, it will stay on for all your calls unless you turn it off. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching. Feel free to leave comments and questions below. Click like if you found this helpful, and be sure to subscribe for more Computers.mom videos.